We've got some excitement here today. Oh, somebody ate the cookie dough. It's not there. It's not in the bowl. All you have, what do you have in there? That's all? Just a little whisk, nothing in it? And there's Mama with her apron on and her friends. We have a mystery. Can you help us solve this mystery? It says, who ate all the cookie dough? Yep, we're all sad because the cookies will not be baked without cookie dough. And this is who ate all the cookie dough? By Karen Beaumont. And we have Eugene Yelkin as the illustrator. And we have Mama all in her apron, in her empty bowl. And the question is, oh, let's look here at the beginning page. That's what the cookie dough looked like. And it's kind of sad because you know what? I see chocolate chips in there. That's my favorite. It's gone. The cookie dough is not there. Oh, there's the flour. Mama still has flour, sugar, and butter and milk. That's what goes into cookie dough. Oh, and there's a spoon. We'll see what happens here. It says, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Who ate all the cookie dough? You didn't? All right, well, let's see what we're going to find out here. Mama looks in the book, cookie dough. Mama, look in here. No cookie dough. It's all gone. Somebody took the cookie dough. Who do you think took the cookie dough? Who might that be? Kanga looks around to see. Mama is kind of suspicious. That means she doesn't have any idea who took it, but she's got a lot of friends. Maybe they'll help and find out who took the cookie dough. Lion, lion. She goes to lion first. Here's lion. And she says, lion, lion, do you know who took all the cookie dough? And lion says, I don't know. It wasn't me. Maybe zebra. Let's go see. Oh, let's go to zebra. I see zebra here, and we've got zebra looking right here. No cookie dough, zebra. And Mama says, can you remember what Mama said? You guys can help us too. Zebra, zebra, do you know who ate all the cookie dough? I don't know. It wasn't me. Maybe Llama. Let's go see. Oh, now we're going to ask Llama. Did you do it? Nope. All right, let's go ask Llama. There's Mama again, and there's Zebra, and there is Lion. And they're all going to ask Llama this time. We've got our Llama right here. Llama? Right here? Yep. There you go. Llama, Llama, do you know who ate all the cookie dough? I don't know. It wasn't me. Maybe Cheetah. Let's go see. Oh, yeah, you think so? Pretty sure. Okay. There they all are looking. Cheetah, Cheetah, do you know who ate all the cookie dough? Well, Cheetah's right over here. I don't know. It wasn't me. Maybe Hippo. Let's go see. Oh, where do we have Hippo? Hippo didn't come. Hippo's right here. We got Hippo right here. Hippo was hiding. Maybe that means Hippo took the cookie dough. You think? Nope, you don't. He's not got cookies on. No cookie crumbs. Oh, look here. Here's Hippo. Let's ask Hippo. Hippo, Hippo, what do we say? Do you know who ate all the cookie dough? I don't know. It wasn't me. Maybe Monkey. Let's go see. Monkey, Monkey, do you know? Oh, can you find Monkey? He's not here. I don't have Monkey there either. Oh, I see a tail. That's got to be Monkey in the tree, you think? I think so, too. Got to be Monkey in the tail. How many of you think Monkey took maybe? Do you think? Maybe so, if he was up in the tree. Oh, there they are. Yes. No. Maybe so. Oh, here's Monkey. Where's Monkey? Monkey's hiding over here with me. Monkey, Monkey, do you know who took all the cookie dough? Well, Monkey see and Monkey do, it wasn't me, he says. Well, tell us, who do you think took it? Then who? I think Monkey saw who took the I think Monkey saw it, do you think? We're getting close to solving this mystery. Who ate all the cookie dough? Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Who ate all the cookie dough? We've got our zebra, we've got our llama, we've got the hippo, we've got the cheetah, and we've got the lion, and we've got monkey. Monkey, are you sure you didn't eat the cookie dough? Are you sure? Doesn't anybody know who ate all the cookie dough? Well, let's just check out here. Everybody's waiting to see who ate all the cookie dough. We know who. See if you can guess it too. Oh, you look very carefully. Now I'm going to bring Mama up here. Mama doesn't know who ate all the cookie dough, right? Well, let's look at her apron. Let's look at Mama's apron. We have something special under. Oh, I see a baby. A baby under the apron holding a spoon. Let's look at the apron. Ah! Still licking the spoon. Baby kangaroo ate all the cookie dough. That wasn't very nice, was it? You were ready for some cookies. Oh, boo, says baby kangaroo. And that was a mystery. And we all solved it, right? We all did. Yeah? Does everybody feel kind of hungry? Yes, they do feel all kind of hungry. Do you think we have got a treat for them? I don't have cookie dough, but do you hear that? Oh, I think I've got some popcorn. You think we could share it? Let's share some popcorn, and we'll just not worry about that cookie dough anymore. Come back to the library. We're great to see you. Bye-bye.